Hi, it's Senator George Logan. This week is National Emergency Medical Services Week. National EMS Week is the perfect time to honor the men and women who provide the day-to-day life-saving services on medicine's front line. Our EMS medical professionals risk their own safety for the well-being of our community. I know I speak for all of the communities I represent when I say how much we appreciate the dedicated service of our EMS professionals. Their work saves lives every day. Thank you to all our emergency medical professionals for all you do.